So, it's your boy Farrah back with action video. Y'all, today we got a tease, everything official MV. Let's go ahead and check this out. I really don't want to talk too much, y'all. Make sure you hit that sub button right now in the right corner. If you love your grandmother, hit that sub button right corner. Your grandmother's, grandma's, whatever y'all call it. Just hit that sub button. Let's go ahead and get into it. Guys, it was requesting me to react to this, y'all. You love when I react to the last one, so I'm getting to this one too. Okay. Hey, I'm not gonna lie to you, bro. Based off of what I'm hearing right now, like the beat wise, this might be like a song that might put y'all in y'all bag for real. Like, I don't know. Let's see. Okay. So first he said he pretty much walking alone. You know, one is cold and snowing outside. And he said he's going in his pocket so far right now to look for his phone. That's what we got. Okay. I told y'all this is gonna be a song that really gonna be like dang, like really have you thinking, because he pretty much was saying that, you know, he looked in his phone for like an old picture of him smiling before when he actually was smiling and happy, and now he's saying I wonder how I passed my home once again ended up here. Like, it's gonna be a song like really gonna have you thinking, so hey, prepare yourself. Yo, I'm not gonna lie, bro. He be hitting them notes, yo. He be hitting them notes. One thing I will say, bro, they don't disappoint. They do not disappoint when it comes to these MVs. They deliver every time, and every time it's fire. Yeah. Okay. Yo, I'm not even gonna lie to you. I'm over here just low key like entertained by this video, and I'm forgetting that y'all are watching me. I'm supposed to be talking to y'all, y'all. Like, that's how good this video is. Like, I'm over here distracting my own self. Okay. Comment down below right now. What's your favorite song by Ateez? Okay, I ain't gonna lie to you. I kind of like that part right there where, you know what I'm saying, he's just having fun with his girl. You know, he's just playing around with the basketball, you know. And meanwhile, again, it is freezing out there. I know they cold, snowing and stuff. But, you know, it's always about the memories that you make with that person and with those people, you know. It's always memories. Memories you can always look back at too and just be like, yo, you remember this, you know? Okay. Hey, hold on. First of all, that fit is fire. That fit right there, that jacket she's wearing, yo, that's fire. I'm not gonna capture you. That's actually that's tough. Okay. Yo, I'm not, you know what I'm saying, speculating or nothing like that. Is that actually his girl? I don't think it is, though. I don't think it is. I think it is, you know what I'm saying. Y'all let me know. Comment down below. Is that his girl? I don't know. All right, so this is the breakup part.
Okay.
Yeah, nah, he's hitting them notes, man. Give him credit, bro. Give this group credit, bro. Like I said, they deliver. He delivers every time, bro. I've not found one disappointment yet, bro. Tease, y'all continue to rise, man. Let's get it. Okay. Ooh. Y'all hear that vocal? Golly. Hold on, slow down. Let me think real quick. Wow, it's crazy. Okay. I like that part right there. I like how that turned to that just now, where it's like the lighting and the lighting flashes to the dark, whatever. You know, because now it's like technically he's in the dark, he's in the shadows, he's by himself. I like the point of that. Whoa, is he in a? Whoa, what the? Whoa. Excuse me, y'all. Yo, he's in a fire now. Wow. Am I sensing an album? I think I'm sensing an album. Y'all comment down below what y'all think of this video, man. We out. I love y'all. We out. Peace.